received for a book, Human Sexual Law.
Dr. Masters and I know all too.
Experience.
We've been...